Alright, welcome back to another episode of Road Rash. Oh yes, level 3 now, so let's get on with this, shall we? The city, go, 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 go! The tracks are longer, the enemies more faster, you know? My brain dumber. My English worse, so let's go! Hey! We're fine. Whoa, they are crashing like mad. Hello, Slash. Can I kick you? Oh, well, I guess you don't want to be kicked. Oh, why are you so much faster than me? Well, never mind, he crashed. You too! I love to run over them. Fourth place, I said. Oh shit! Oh, come on, run to your bike, faster! That was a big crash. Whoa! They got so fast. Much better bikes they have too. I'm talking like Shoda now. Alright. I don't know what does the numbers at the bottom of our screen. What do they mean, you know, like 0.5.9.06? What? So is it the time? Is it the track the track length? I really don't know. I just don't know. I should stop looking at it, you know? And concentrate on the road. On the road, Rash. Yeah! If we win, I think we are able to buy another bike. A faster one, of course. We will need it, you know? This is getting complicated. Not so much fighting in this one, but it will come, don't worry about it. What do you think, Rhonda? Goodbye, Rhonda. Nice talking to ya. See ya! Oh, look who is first, Mike or Bosse? No. What? Ah, no, I'm first. Huh. So they are behind us. When did I pass Mike? Maybe when I was talking about numbers and stuff I cannot pronounce right. That was close. Wait. Oh shit, we're fine. We're fine. Go. Not today, man. Not today. Ooh, That was really, really close. I think he crashed. Or I made him crash. Go, 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 go. Oh, two roads? I never saw this in the city, or maybe I did, but I can't remember. I thought it was in the next map, you know, in the peninsula, I think. I guess the city has it too. All levels has it. Have it, I think. Wee-hoo-hoo-hoo, that was really close. Come on, come on. The traffic is getting really complicated. Damn! Good thing I didn't fall down. Well, it is not too late to fall down, so... Oh great, the police. Take that, police. It's your turn to fall down and get arrested by no one. Great. Yes! Oh, alright, alright. The numbers in the bottom are... Yes, the I will show you. I cannot pronounce it right. No, if we go here, you know, the city is 18.5 km. So that was the number. So, all right, we are going to pay attention to that. All right. See, can I buy something of this? No, no, we are really... really far away. So, oh, but we can, not this one that I think is Diablo Vampiro, it's the best. We can buy a kamikaze. We have the stiletto. We can buy the kamikaze. No, oh, this is the best. DMG M-E-M-I-O DMG Mio. Yeah, so kamikaze, is it better? Well, let's do it. No? Acceleration hard, stop speed harakiri. Slow and steady, I like it. So, it's much more smoother and safer than any competitive 750 on the road. I'm sorry. Thank you. Alright, let's go race. Let's try it out, you know? So the peninsula 17.6, so that's the number. Great, let's do it. We are green again. I want to be black, you know, a black jacket that looks so awesome. Oh yes, this is really slow and steady. It will be difficult to... oh, that it, this, I don't know if it was a good idea, you know. It will be difficult to dodge cars. So, let's see how we do. I guess it's fine when it achieves max speed. I'm sorry if you can hear my breath in the microphone. I'm moving around and sometimes the microphone is just so close to my mouth that I cannot blah, 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 you know? What do you think, Rhonda? Not today, right? Oh, hello, Mike. Goodbye, Mike. Am I faster than everyone? Everyone now? that was close. No. Alright, let's go this way because we need room. We need room. Red room. Red room. We are doing pretty good. I don't know if today is the right way to race, you know? Sometimes you are not feeling it and you crash a lot. I don't know. I always feel it. No? So, I don't know. Maybe my hands are more concentrated than me. Or maybe I'm a good player, you know? That can be, right? No? No, I don't think so either. Alright, what was the number? 16? 17? We are in the middle, I think. Oh, that was a mistake. Well, it's better than crashing. Mike is catching up. Oof, don't hit me, Mike. Woohoo! Karma, Mike. Hello, Mike. Oh, no! Talking about karma. I wanted to ram him, you know? We're fine, we're fine. We can do this. We are in the top three, so... Top three. No, three is for freedom. One, two, three. What the fuck? You will have to excuse me. Let's see us in 10 years. Maybe in 10 years I'm talking a little bit better. But not driving. Oh my god, I'm... Oh, one now. Can you reach the bike, man? Oh, good. I was afraid that Helmet Crab couldn't reach his lovely bike. Well, now I am a little bit more worried. So, can we make it? I don't think so. This is not looking good. Oh, this bike is not so good for this. Well, it's fast. I give you that. Oh, hello, Mike. Goodbye, Mike. Right, one more. At least one more. We are really close to the finish line. Oh shit, I didn't want to go this way. But we are in second place now, so let's concentrate. This road will be difficult for us and our bike, so shut up, man. Shut up and drive. Mike is already behind us, he just crashed! Why is he so fast? Oh, wow, shut up, drive and shut up, drive and shut up! Whoa, slow down and go! I think we're going to win! Ah! Positive thinking! Whoa. Where is the finish line? I need it. Let me win. You fucker. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh, that was intense, dude. Thank you. I don't like this bike, so can I buy another one, please? No. No. No, we wasted so much. No, no, I don't want a perro grande. That's a setback. One more race and we are going to buy another one. Right, Pacific Highway. Oh, this will be extremely hard with the handling of this bike. Oh, helmet grab, stop complaining and just race, man. You can do it. Believe in yourself. Make them crash, you know, so they are not behind us so fast, you know? But again, we made Mike crash and he recovered so quickly, you know, so I don't know if the machine is cheating, but or Mike is cheating, you know, fucking Mike. Oh, I didn't see the number of the track, so I don't know exactly what number it was. I think it was 19 or 18. What do you think, man? Oh, he didn't like that. He doesn't want to fight. But I do, buddy. Woo! Hey, leave it alone! Oh! That works for me, you know. The wider, the better. That's what she said. Concentrate, we got this, you know. We need another bike, so let's do it. Don't get me wrong, this is a really nice bike, but it's not my style, you know. I need to be able to dodge things quickly. This bike does not allow me to do that, so. Priorities, you know, but I don't want a slower bike, but at the same time, whoa, don't talk, okay, at the same time, maybe if you go faster, you are not supposed to be quickly to dodge, you know. Knows. Woo! I had to slow down a bit there. Oh, come on. Spud is behind us. Spud. Wasn't that a name from Trainspotting? Trainspotting? Spud? Spud? I can't remember. Oh shit! Oh! Fuck! Go! Oh man! Don't run into the fucking sign.
Oh, fuck, round up.
Maybe we fucked up. Oh, man! I want that chain! That's the first time he... Oh, fucker! Oh, man! That... That's a lot of damage. Damn. Fucking... Barbarian. Oh, hey, man. You're not doing your job, you know? He was chilling, and two bikers just passed by him. But no, he's waiting for Helmet Crab, the most renowned biker of all time. Yes, Mike, you are not the most renowned. Fuck you! Motherfucker. Deal with it. Whoa! Oh, tell me the bike is near. The bike is near. Please. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, I think we are so close to the finish line. Oh, yes, I fucked up. Yeah. Oh, motherfuckers. It was Mike's fault. Oh. You're a loser, man. Better luck next time. Fuck. Well, we got a little bit of money, so let me see. No, we still can't. We are aiming for the Diablo Vampiro. Let's hand and fluid. That's what I need. Acceleration racing, top speed blurring. What about DMG? Stable, moderate, high racing. German made is a good mount for the rusher who likes to brawl. Well, you know, I like to brawl on Diablo. So the Diablo is more like for winning the race, and the DMG is for kicking ass. You know, we have to race this track again. So let's see, 17.6. We are learning. Well, I am learning. You already knew. Maybe you knew like since forever, and you were screaming at the screen, saying like, "Come on, Helmet Crab!" Oh man, I went into a difficult line of thought, and I paid for it, you know. Now I'm the last one. So stop trying to say things you cannot formulate quickly and in a good manner. I'm like an alien trying to learn how to speak. Oh, hello, Charlie. All right, let's do some damage. We can try to be in the first place in the last part of the tracks. Now, I want to try to just make someone crash, you know, that's always fun. Whoa, we are already doing it. Ooh. How didn't he, why didn't he crash? Oh, that one did. Come on, John. Whoa. Well, we try to brawl, to fight, but you know, they crash alone without me. They don't wait for me to have fun. Whoa. Please come to me. Let me fight you. Come, I will for you. But wait for me. Come on, man. We're trying to have fun here. This guy is fast. God. Oh, hey. Whoa. Come on, don't slow down. Let's fight. That was getting interesting. Come on, John. Hey! Stay next to me and let's fight it out, you know? Oh, watch out, lady. Oh, you fucker. You motherfucker. Oh, nice. And Mike just drives next to us to fucking laugh. Ah. Well, we are not so much behind, so. Alright, you know, enough fighting. I need another bike. That's the objective, the mentality we need to have, so. But if I have the opportunity, I will make someone crash. That was fucking awesome. He just flew. Oh, hey, Mike. Goodbye, Mike. You are not so much a problem right now, you know? But you made me crash! We need the money. Come on. It was 17, I think. Or 16. No, 17. So we can do it. Don't fall down. Come on, there is a cop. This guy is really fast. He's maintaining the first place for a long time now. I will change that. Or maybe not. Oh, he's going to win, motherfucker. No, I hear you. You, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we are not doing fine. That's a lot of money. Ah. You know what? I'm going to do something that you will not like. I will change for a cheaper bike, because this is not working for me, you know? So, I don't want the stiletto. Let's see, wait. Predictable, strong, and competitive. And why is this expensive? More expensive if it has lower CC. A ver, pero grande. I don't know what this means. Feed shitty? Socket popping? Blazing? Let's try it out. No? One must try new things. Alright, one more try. Oh, we are red now. I like the color. Red and black, I love it. Perro grande. Woof, woof. Oh, that... I think that was really loud to the microphone. I'm sorry. But I wanted to be like a perro grande, a big dog. Woof, woof. Oh, I like how this... Meow, meow. No? I feel nice. Yes, I like it. Get out of my way. Whoa! You asshole! Alright, we just are getting started, so don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We can still make it. We can still make it. Now that I think about it, just in the track before this one, I was talking like, oh, this is the day to ride the bike, to win, and this, I really feel it, you know, I will win everything, and then I started crashing and getting arrested and stuff, so I am to blame, I'm the only one to blame, so... Oh, and I did it fucking again, I can't believe it. Oh, come on, the police. Come on. They would make it. Oh, ooh, that was close. Oh. Thank you for not arresting me, but now I have to kill you. You are dangerous. Dangerous. Right. We're doing it. Oh, sandwich! Oh, motherfuckers! Leave me alone! Oh, shit! Our bikes! Run! The police is coming! Come on, dude! We are not going anywhere! Oh, that... Throwing someone into the water, that would be really awesome. I would love to do that. Someday. Poor lady. Oh, poor me. Oh no, we are fine. Woo! That was like a pinball wizard! I won't even mention your name, motherfucker. Die alone. Gine! Are we going to make it? Are we going to make it? Are we going to make it? I need the first place, man. Come on. Ah, he's so much faster than me. But not today. Not today, yeah. My friend. Yes, 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 yes. God, we did it. Oh shit, helmet grab, nice job, dude. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much, man. Oh, we are going to leave it here for now. I have to catch my breath, you know. So thank you for joining me in this awesome ride, and see you next time.